Now this sits on top here. Now you know what to do, right? You're gonna hit the pan, transfer the energy to the toilet paper roll, the inertia, the tendency of the object to stay at rest until a force acts upon it, gravity, holds the egg there, bam, it falls in. All right, here we go, you ready? 3, 2, 1. And the crowd goes wild. Don't try it at home, try it at a friend's home because they've got the eggs.